Today on the Paleo Kids, something new, Santa Claus melon.
Hey, so chop it.
The Paleo Kids! Yes!
Whoa, there's a Santa Claus inside.
That's cool.
Let's chop it up. Today, we're going to compare a Santa Claus melon with two other melons.
Watermelon.
And cantaloupe. Let's eat. Okay.
What do you guys think?
This one is better than both of them.
Yeah, I like this one the best.
Me too.
It tastes sweet.
I like this.
Should we dip this in yogurt? Max, do you want to go get some?
I can go get it. It's so good. I like the melon.
Here, I'll get one.
And they're all vanilla.
Yum. I killed my favorite.
Thank you, Max.
Yeah, thanks.
Everything's better with this. Especially if it has vanilla.
Shoot, shoot, shoot. Shoot, why?
You may be wondering where we are. We're in California.
Celebrating Grandma and Grandpa's 40th anniversary.
This is the best.
I also got some yogurt on my finger.
California has such great fruit.
If you're ever here, make sure you pick some up.
We paleo kids like to try new things. Don't be afraid to try something new. From Southern California, see you later.
Bye!
I'm gonna try that.
Me too.
Wow, that's...
Wait, let me try something.
Okay.